from nothing to slowly begin something. I remember when I was a kid, my family saw what I didn't see in myself, a strong, independent, smart person. I've depended on myself to work hard, to push myself and to reach goals. I myself didn't know I could. I was taught to not give up on what I believed in. One of the biggest phrases I used to use was, what if I don't make it? What if I fail? What if I let them down? What if I won't reach my goals?
That was then, but this is now.